Howdy y'all, this is your host Ro, welcome back to Love It Games. We're continuing our SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated playthrough. We're here in the Flying Dutchman area, so please like, comment, subscribe, share the video, tell me what you think in the comment section down below. We're gonna see what we can get ourselves into. Go! That gives us a boat out of here.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! Swab the poop deck!
He's swabbing your poop deck.
Oh, I already did that joke with Squidward, Mr. Krabs.
Yes, well, it's a good one though, eh?
Oh, sure is!
Here's what you need to do. Destroy all the power generators on the robot ship. Once the power is off, you'll be able to shoot the Dutchman's cannons to destroy the robot ship.
Cannon do, Mr. Krabs!
You're a little close. You're a little close.
Hello to my little bubble friend.
All right. That doesn't destroy, though.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
All right, so you are able to get up here. That takes out one of the hardest part. I can see Sandy going back and forth. Ugh. We are gonna need Sandy. Oh my goodness, why does that go down so quickly? That ain't gonna work. How do I disable that? Oh crap, this is not gonna go over well. That's how you do it. Okay.
It shines.
Well, crap, I was just up there. Thank you. I'd rather be Sandy to make it back over. For that reason right there. How do we actually give the order to fire? Is it up there? Oh my goodness. That is ridiculous. Yeah, 84. I gotta switch back to SpongeBob. Fire! Fire in the hole!
We got your ship back and defeated the robots.
That you did. But now that I look at it, I think I'll keep this golden spatula. It's so nice and shiny. It reminds me of my first buried treasure.
But what about our deal?
Ah, never make a deal with a ghost. Deals don't mean anything to me. Except for that great deal I got on a butter churn back in 1873. What a prize, I tell you, nothing beats creamy hand-churned butter.
Wait just a cotton-picking minute.
Hand-churned butter is good.
You did all that stuff, and you're backing out like a sea weasel.
Sea weasel? Aw, them fighting words. If you want this gold thingy so bad, come and get it.
You're on.
Whoa. Looks like DNA strands. I'm gonna kick your butt, man. Tell you not to mess with Sandy. How's Sandy cracking over here? Sandy cheeks.
Hey,
Your beams are getting further apart. Nice. So what, we're missing one sock, two spatulas, goo tanker. Get a lost item in here. No. Did I miss it? I want to go over there. I don't want to go over here. I am probably going to have to work my way all the way around to get back over there.
That's for messing with Texas!
Oh yeah, there is that sock. Hit you. Hit you. So we got Patrick's socks. And goo tanker, ahoy there maybe. What I was going for. And I can't get it. Oh, there it goes. Alright, so how do I get up from here?
Lion squirrel coming through.
Not that way. Then we can land it, can't get back up from it. Alright, so now let's get aloft there, maybe. So we have to probably get back to where we were. Yeah, you're here. Okay, go to the Dutchman's ship. There has to be here. Just don't know where here. It literally says, get aloft there, hoy matey. There's something else higher? Because that's the aloft. I don't know if there is a higher one. Yeah, there is one up there. How would you get that? Take this out first.
Someone better make good use of all these.
Huh. There is a spring. Can't do it as Sandy. Mr. Krabs. That should have been everything. Keyword should have been. Yes, it is. But we are still missing socks, SpongeBob's dreams, Mr. Krabs. Chum Bucket has stuff. We're going to start going back and hunting down socks.
Whatever it is.
We've almost completed this. We're very close to actually 100%ing it.
I love opening presents.
I mean, we're missing socks, but not really spatulas. Whoa. Not really cool. Quit trying to oil me, I'm not a robot. Titan Dome's good. Bikini Bottom, good. Industrial Park, good. Goo Lagoon's missing a bunch of socks. We're missing them here, too.
Coming at ya!
there any socks to be seen? Do a quick save. We have enough to go into the chum bucket.
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Flash! Authorities have confirmed that the robot's running amok through Bikini Bot.
That's cool.
Look at that guy. With that big square head and those short shorts. That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen.
Wait, that hideous thing looks like me.
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me.
Jumpin' jelly beans, a robot SpongeBob.
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton, you're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time! Behold, the Duplicatotron. I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton! Ugh. But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy...
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
That sucks.
Okay, maybe just a little. That's the ticket. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here.
Oh, do I have to hit these?
Suck it to him, SpongeBob. And the robot is down. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Oh, that was a doozy. Oh, that's gotta sting! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Oh, that's gotta sting! That's the ticket!
SpongeBob, mission control!
That was a doozy!
Out.
Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way! That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Oh, I can't watch! Okay, maybe just a little. Suck it to him, SpongeBob! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob! And the robot is down. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. Great Barrier Reef!
There has to be a way to...
Right.
Looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob! The robot's just too big for a direct attack like that. Ooh, close encounters of the painful kind. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
Why are you yelling ow? I didn't even get hit.
SpongeBob is back in the fight.
Hurrah,
oh, the humanity!
Yeah, that time
or
I got
should
hit.
I say the fishanity? Oh, I can't watch. Okay, maybe just a little. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. Oh, that was a doozy. Oh, that's gotta sting. Oh, close encounters of the painful kind.
Hurrah. Hey. Oh, karate.
It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. That's the ticket.
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
Suck it to him, SpongeBob.
Got it.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
Hey.
SpongeBob, he just flew into your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
Whoa.
Is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Something's shooting.
SpongeBob is busy controlling the launch to go.
Whoa. How am I supposed to make that? I don't get it.
Yeah,
It shines.
Do I need to jump off of him? These literally were not coming up last time. Look at that sponge go. Look at that sponge go. I don't know where I'm actually supposed to go. Now I do. That was not easy. Get swole.
What'd he do?
What? Oh, yeah.
All my plans ruined! That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy
that
you.
That would suck.
I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do.
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
Well, I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.
Correct. We got like 20 Patrick socks still to find. I think 23 or 22.
Up for a game of SpongeBob? Cha-ching!
You know, it's playing the credits, we still got SpongeBob's dream to do, so we're gonna go back and do that. We're gonna try to find the socks. Because we are so close to 100%. This is actually kind of fun. There's the ones from all around. Excuse me. We've got almost all of them in here, too. Freaking happen again. There's a lot of people who made this game. Gotta get it just right. Ah, I was in there. That was the boss battle. Now we're going to go back and let's see. Crab's done. Dream, no. Patrick needs more socks. Dutchman's fully done. Chum Bucket's fully done. Kelp Force is fully done. Rock Bottom's done. Wormalayer's fully done. Sand Mountain has 4 socks. Yeah, 5 socks. Jellyfish Field has a bunch. Which one is this? Downtown. Downtown had them all. So we need Jellyfish Fields. Time to go on a sock hunt. Nothing over here. Well, I may do a bunch of the sock hunting offline, but we will do one more episode of doing SpongeBob's Dream. So, because, I mean, we're in the jellyfish fields. We gotta find three. Real quick, three, so seven. Oops. Seven socks. Freaking 12, 16, so 21 more socks. I'm gonna hunt for some socks, and then we'll come back and do the next episode. Thank you guys for tuning in. Please like, comment, subscribe, share the video. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. We're going to see what we can do on the next episode. Have a wonderful day. God bless.